Okay, in this video, how about we talk about VS Code themes? Now, quick definition, VS Code themes are visual styles that change the look and feel of your code environment when you're using Visual Studio Code. We can modify code colors, fonts, and the overall aesthetics to create a more comfortable and personalized coding environment. Choosing the right theme can reduce eye strain, enhance focus, and make your coding time more enjoyable. And a well-designed theme really helps you differentiate code elements quickly and intuitively. So that's the rundown on what VS Code theme is. Now let's talk about the types of VS Code themes that you have, namely light, dark, and combined packages. Now, as the name suggests, light themes use brighter, lighter colors, and they're great for environments with plenty of natural light. They can be easier on the eyes during the day, and they can make printed screenshots clearer and cleaner. Some popular examples of light themes include Light Plus, Solarize Light, etc. Dark themes use darker backgrounds with lighter text, and it reduces the screen glare, and that can be easier on the eyes in low light conditions. This means it can reduce eye strain and fatigue during long coding sessions, and we all know how that happens quite frequently when we're coding, especially at night. Popular dark themes include Dark Plus, Dracula, and OneDark Pro. Now, the last option I'd like to talk about are combined or adaptive packages. Now, the characteristics of these are they automatically switch between light and dark mode based on system settings or times of the day. So what this means is you can have a theme that looks light in the day and looks dark at night. That's a lot of flexibility and convenience, and it means it can adapt your environment without having to manually switch. Some great examples of these are Material Theme or GitHub Theme, which offer both light and dark variations. So now we've been through a rundown of what VS Code themes are and what the different options available are, how about we talk about what I think is the best VS Code theme? Bear in mind, this is very subjective and your opinion may differ to mine, depending on whether you like light, dark, or a combined setup. All the same, I'm going to talk about my favorite next. So for me, my favorite VS Code theme at the moment is OneDark Pro. And for me, it stands out for several reasons. First of all, it's one of the most downloaded and highly rated themes in the VS Code marketplace, which speaks to its quality and the community trust. It's inspired by Atom's OneDark theme and offers a sleek, modern, and highly readable color scheme. And I used to use Atom back in the day. I've got a lot of time for Atom. I think it's a fantastic code editor. So it's quite nice to hark back to that with this theme. Readability is also great because the combination of the dark background and vibrant, distinct colors makes it really readable and easier to spot syntax errors, which is fantastic when coding. Of course, we'll make those. It's also highly customizable. I can tweak the theme's colors and match my own personal preference for my coding environment. Lastly, it's a lightweight theme, so it doesn't slow down VS Code. Even with multiple tabs and heavy extensions running, I never notice any lag or any sluggishness when I'm using OneDark Pro. So those are all big pluses for me when picking the best VS Code theme. Now, before wrapping up, I'll give you a bit of advice on how to install and switch themes in VS Code. So to install a theme in VS Code, it's really simple. Open the extensions sidebar, and then search for OneDark Pro if you're looking for the same theme as myself, and just click Install. Simple as that, you'll then have the theme installed. And to switch between installed themes, you can bring up the theme selection menu and browse through the list and select your preferred theme. Depending on the system you're using, shortcut might be different, but by all means, it's easy to find that menu. Now, wrapping up, my advice would be to try different VS Code themes. They're more than just eye candy, they can really enhance your coding experience. And experimenting with different themes to find what suits your eyes and enhances your productivity could unlock an aspect of coding in VS Code you didn't realize was even there. Also, new themes are constantly being added to the marketplace. Check back regularly to discover new styles, and you might find something you didn't realize was fantastically suited for you hiding in the marketplace. Thanks for watching this video. By all means, check out our article at hackr.io where we list 20 different VS Code themes, including example images of what they look like. Take a look through that, and I'm sure you'll find the right VS Code theme for you.